And this man is accused of trying to kill a woman that formerly worked for him as well as her new pimp. This according to an arrest report. Here he is, 22-year-old Jose Flores is accused of following the man and sex worker to a park where a confrontation led to Flores shooting into the car, hitting both individuals. Flores was arrested near a family member's home and says the shooting in self-defense. His next court appearance is January 10th.